Hi guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Beginner Korean class. Okay, three expressions, colloquial expressions that we are going to learn today are, first one, I'm humbled. I'm humbled. If someone gave you compliment, right? Then how do you say, oh my God, I'm humbled. I'm humbled. Thank you very much. I'm humbled. In Korean, 몸둘 바를 모르겠습니다. 몸둘 바를 모르겠습니다. 몸둘 바를 모르겠습니다. 몸 is my body. 둘 바. 둘 바 is like a where I am. So 모르겠습니다. 모르겠습니다 means I don't know. So literally means I don't know where I have to be. Okay? You gave me a great compliment. Okay? You are cheering me a lot. You praised me. You gave me a great compliment. So I don't know where I am. that's a Korean expression. So 몸둘 바를 모르겠습니다. 몸둘 바를 모르겠습니다. 몸둘 바를 모르겠습니다. I'm humbled. Okay. The second one. 자, I feel obligated. Okay. I feel obligated. How do you say in Korean? 해야만 할 것 같습니다. 해야만 할 것 같습니다. 해야만 할 것 같습니다. Okay. 해야만 할 것. God is like a thing. So 해야만 할. 해야만 할 is like a must. Must. Okay? Must doing something. Okay? 해야만 할 그러면 must doing something. So 해야만 할 것 같습니다 means I feel obligated. So someone asked me to doing something, but I cannot ignore it. I have to do it. Okay, I feel obligated. How do you say in Korean? 해야만 할 것 같습니다. 해야만 할 것 같습니다. 해야만 할 것 같습니다. Great. The last one. I was out of line. I was out of line. Hey, I was too much. Oh my God. I was out of line. How do you say in Korean? 내가 선을 넘었어. 내가 선을 넘었어. 내가 선을 넘었어. 내가 means I am. 선을 넘었어. Out of line. 선 is line. Okay? So, 선을 넘었어. 선을 넘었어 means out of line. So, I was out of line in Korean. 내가 선을 넘었어. 내가 선을 넘었어. 내가 선을 넘었어. Great. Okay? So, keep practicing it, please, until you become familiar with it. Remember that practice makes perfect. Okay? Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.